So there's a trampoline.
Which Nathan cut up like a...
I don't know what you're saying. Here's mommy. Linky's doing mommy's hair. Mommy is taking a nap.
She does it all the time.
Say who, mamas?
Like a kid when you think you did.
Here, everything is in the garage. From couch to everything.
Else.
There's a TV. The reason why everything is in the garage is because we are putting tiles in the house. Let us proceed. Here, we have a holy floor. Tiles are coming in the corridor as well. Messy room. My messy room. Clothes in the shoe rack, but the shoes are packed pretty well actually. And TV, teddy bear is up there. Let's focus a bit. There's SpongeBob and cupboard, neat, packed as always, clean. Let's move into the house. Let's see the people as they're working. The whole house, Paola and Ronani. Going back. Here is mommy again. Who is that? Working on the chicken coop. Ah, it's hot outside, so my little feet, my little footos are gonna burn. Oh, daddy just put up this fence now. He's separating the okay, we put plants at the back so he doesn't want animals to get to it. Those animals, they don't even belong to us. So he put the fence up so that they won't get to it. Here we have the chicken house being done. Thomas?
Mm-hmm.
I'm making a video. Meti Vali? Hi. Amandika? Nishishi? Yatu iko skola imwenae? Here we have a mommy chicken and her babies. Ooh, those babies grow really quickly. And there we have another chicken and its babies. I think this. Oh, there we have a lost baby. Look. It's a lost baby. Baby found its mama. The world is a good place again. There we have the dogs, Sunita. Sunita is locked up because she can't help but eat the chickens. And somewhere here we're supposed to have Lennon, but I don't know where he is. Sunita crying like a crybaby that she is, because she wants to be free, which she won't. And hey, come on. I'm guessing, okay, there's a truck. A cow eating some funny looking box thingy. And Nenge and a big shirty.
Stop giving the thing.
Shake that shirty. Shake the, yeah, man. Okay, there's Nenge. And I'm guessing that's enough for today. So I'm gonna check our report in life with. Yeah, see the Mudega reporting that. Kinda dirty, but yeah, man. It's about it. Someone's coming, someone's coming. That's it. As you heard, I have to go cook a vanda. Celia Muteka signing off.